Willkommen zurück, meine Freunde, zum Biolabor. Jetzt ja ein bisschen das Labor untersuchen. Mal gucken, was uns Schönes erwartet.
Sogar zu vier.
This is Eugen. Orbit ah, Level 40, geil. Electro Bunny ist da. That signal is coming from nearby. Bobby? I'm going to the location of my team member's signal. You take care of the enemy. Affirmative. I'll follow the Vulcan signal coming from the opposite direction. Ey, der Kiros hat doch richtig Stress, oder? Either way,
what the hell is this place? Das sind die Alten. It's stark, was wir machen. Biotissue.
It's everywhere. Ja. Na, hier geht's nicht weiter. The biotissue is a lot like the organic matter from the hatchery. But the cells also seem to be wracked. Alter, Alter, wie die alle nur umkippen. Would that have any impact on operations? There is something suspicious. The hatchery on the upper level prevents these malignant tumors from growing. Der Typ geht da durch, weißt du. There is evidence of limits being placed on salt production. However, if the production limit was removed and the organic matter was cultivated to capacity, then these types of malignant tumors could rapidly spread. In other words, there is a high possibility that the Vulcans produced an immense number of troops all at once in this facility. We should gather as much info about this as we can.
Scanner squad, do you copy? We can no longer detect an RK signal from the surface. Please report your status. HQ. We've discovered a biofacility in the Order's main base, which is producing Vulcan troops on a large scale. We're investigating it.
We've also located the missing medical corps members. Ah, hier geht's weiter. Ne, hier geht's weiter. Ach, die scheiß Wände. HQ, do you copy? We're so deep underground, the comms link is unstable. We should get this mission over with quickly, so we have time to give a report. Ja, Hero ist wieder abgeht. Ey, wirklich, ich kann die Leine ja nicht einsetzen, ne? Nö, ich rutsch einfach runter in die Säure. Alter, ja, wirklich, hier nichts zu melden, ja. Look for red liquid nearby. It's a device that should only read Vulcan's biodata, but it looks like it's unable to identify between friend or foe because of the tumors. Just putting your foot in the door will open it. Alter, guck mal, die durchrast hier noch oben.
Ja, mit der einen Attacke muss er ja echt Spitzen machen. Einfach nur durchrennen.
Ah, die freuen sich halt noch, die haben ja zwei Dumme gefunden, die sich in den Kreis reinstellen. Ja, schön, dass dort eh dumm gefunden. Wie schnell das geht mit zwei Mann drinnen. Do you happen to know how to disable the traps? Was ist das für eine Scheiße, Alter? I'm not a member of the Order of Truth. Looks like I'll just have to step in it. Na, hier mit den Gittern. Be careful. I think the entire facility is spiraling out of control. The path I took looked like that too.
Die haben's richtig eilig.
Ja. Ja, schön die Säure, Alter, dass du da das Strick nicht zieht. Eugen, how are things on your end? Did you find your core members? I'm still approaching. Mina said they were all together. If I head to the communications coordinates, I should be able to find them all. There's been no replies for a while now. Vital signs are being transmitted. Those dumbasses, how dare they put their captain through? Alter, ich renne hier noch hinterher, oder? Ich sammle bloß noch Loot ein. Am I witness to this? Are you going to keep that promise?
Ey, wirklich, der Angriff kommt halt ein bisschen drüber.
Eugen, I think this door connects to that side, but it won't budge. How did you open it?
There should be a security device in front
of the door.
Shooting it should do the trick. More importantly, why is nobody responding? Mina, Vince, everyone, please, respond.
Wiederbelebung eingeschränkt.
Eugen, I'm trying to tell you, this is
the cultivating device that generates the Vulgus bodies. It's the same shape as the hatchery above, but with the stabilizers removed. Judging by the size, this would produce soldiers at a speed far greater than that of regular equipment. Bobby. Can you give me a hand? If we open this organic matter storage tank, we can gauge how much raw material has been used. Then we can get a rough estimate on how many units.
Alter, wie die hier durchrasieren.
Check those auxiliary tanks that are down there.
Bam.
My shield. Loading.
There are Vulgus waking up in all directions. Watch out!
Eugen, you need to look for your medical corps members. Go! Quickly!
If I don't do this now, everyone in Albion will lose someone precious to them. HQ gravely underestimates the scale of the enemy's forces. Based on my current estimates,
the number of units here
is 20 times larger than all of humankind.
Da war nie, oder?
Ja. Das Speedzeug auch hinten. Es kommt hier weiße Kacke wieder immun. Du hast den Helm geschossen. Das ist eine Birne. Jawohl, komm, weg mit dir. Scheiße. Was passiert da gerade oben? Jawohl. Ja moin, ich bin down, geil.
The medical corps members. I can fix them. I can heal them with my arm.
Gut, Leib. Ja. Ich hab schon gesehen, wie sie angeflogen haben. Ja, scheiße. Na, wird tot. Ah, der hat die bis richtig eklig, muss ich sagen.
Aber zu viel. jetzt geh Stress, Alter. Boah, ja, ich renn rein. So dumm bin ich, Alter. Tot. Geil, Alter.
Warte, ich muss kurz mal durchs Leben snacken, ja? Also liegst du noch? Bist schon da?
Schon wieder da, ja.
Die Wache ist leer, geil. Ja. Kugeln sind weg. Alter, wie der runterrasiert wird. Jawohl. Da war Gold dabei. Ja, Frost-Synchronität-Reaktor. Geil, welche Frost-Spiel, wirklich.
Verstehe ich.
Gut, da können wir uns nach Albion reisen. Kurz und knackig auf jeden Fall. Videosequenz, jetzt wird's wild, ja. Alter, wie die abgehen.
Upon the road that will lead us home. The time has come. We shall terminate the descendants of humanity and end my conquest.
Hat auf jeden Fall eine kleine Armee zusammengestellt.
Remember your final destination. Capture the remaining prime hands. All our hearts are within range. When the three paths converge into one, my conquest will be complete. Raise your weapons. Drown the enemy in fear. My power will lead you to victory. Kill the descendants. Kill them all.
Jetzt ja. Wir reden mal mit der guten Valby, was sie bis hier noch zu erzählen hat.
Sorry, I didn't know you were there.
Die Wahrheit der weißen Nächte.
I did wonder where all the manufactured Volgas went, but I never expected them to be battle ready this quickly. No matter how solid our defense line is at the White Knight Gulch, against a force that large, we won't be able to protect the Ironheart. And because they've divided their forces, Albion is under threat as well. This is why the Volgas pulled their forces back from the White Knight Gulch. To make us lower our guard, and to lure us into the White Knight Gulch with the Ironheart. We should head back to HQ. I'll take Dr. Hand to the medical corps. Don't worry, I don't need any help. When I got him on his feet earlier, he wasn't heavy. He really is just like paper. I could probably carry him around. He's so light. Did you know that Eugen can't use his RK abilities on himself? He sacrifices so much for his teammates, and he can't even heal his own heart. I feel so bad for him. But I know he'll be fine. He has you and me, after all. His partners in arms. Don't worry about him. Let's head back. I'll see you soon. That's a promise.
This is HQ. Again, all zones in Albion are on high alert.
Wir reden noch mit Carol.
Any descendants who are operationally ready to meet at HQ. Descendants, Carell's fleet has begun its approach. The predicted attack targets are the White Knight Gulch, where the Iron Heart is located, and Albion. HQ's predictions of the numbers of remaining Vulgus forces have been completely inaccurate. To mass produce that many troops so quickly. Carell lured us into a false sense of victory. Then use that to bring the Ironheart into the Vulgus' orbit. Also, after the phenomenon of the light beams near the Hagios, the dimensional wall has been weakening at an alarming speed. The closure of the dimensional wall and this diametrically opposite phenomenon. This might be due to the inversion that Carell spoke of. We're already seeing the Colossi being affected. Descendants, for now, please prepare for an intercept battle. According to Seneca's report, the pyromaniac Colossi are approaching Ingress.
Pyromane.
This truly is the worst case. First Carell's fleet, and now the Colossi?
Infiltration by the Vulgus has gotten worse recently. HQ was ordered. Gut, meine Freunde, den Abfangeinsatz machen wir im nächsten Video. Bis dahin.